Taiwan tech giant Foxconn unveiled its first three electric vehicle prototypes on Monday, underscoring ambitious plans to diversify away from its role of building consumer electronics for Apple Inc. and other tech firms. The vehicles, an SUV, a sedan, and a bus, were made by Foxtron, a joint venture between Foxconn and Taiwanese car maker Yulon Motor Co Ltd. Foxtron Vice Chairman Chi-sen told reporters that electric vehicles would be worth $1 trillion to Foxconn in 5 years' time, a figure equivalent to around $35 billion. Foxconn, formerly called Honhai Precision Industry Co. Ltd., aims to become a major player in the global EV market and has clinched deals with U.S. startup Fisker Inc. and Thailand's energy group PTT PCL. The sedan will be sold by an unspecified car maker outside Taiwan in the coming years, while the SUV will be sold under one of Yulon's brands and is scheduled to hit the market in Taiwan in 2023.